He said I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me, and a moment came that stopped me on a dime. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options, talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in that this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what'd you do? He says, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu. Chance to live like you were dying. He said I was finally the husband. Most of the time I wasn't, and I became a friend of friends. All of a sudden, going fishing wasn't such an impulse.